To what extreme would you go to save the last bit of Heinz ketchup for yourself?